you, Brandon. Well, now looking ahead to an event helping brides-to-be here in Oklahoma, the Oklahoma Magazine presents the Oklahoma Wedding Show. It kicks off this weekend here in Tulsa. A lot of folks joining me now to talk about this wedding show. So first off, Mary Willa Allen, Managing Editor from Oklahoma Magazine. We've got Savannah Riley, the Venue Coordinator and Marketing Director of Pecanderosa Ranch. And of course, Larry Merritt from Merritt's Bakery. Thank you guys so much for joining me.
Thanks for having us.
So let's talk about the big event. I'm planning my wedding myself, and this is a huge deal to undertake.
It is.
Talk about what you guys can help with.
Yeah, so it's going to be this Saturday, January 11th, 10 to 3 at Expo Square Central Park Hall. We're going to have a huge variety of vendors that will be there to, you know, help you through planning your wedding. And we're also going to have bridal fashion shows. We're going to have cake and catering tastings. And then, of course, we have over $12,000 worth of giveaways for brides and grooms. So it should be a whole lot of fun. And we encourage, you know, anybody who's planning a wedding or friends or, you know, family members of them to just come by and see what we have to offer.
Absolutely. Now, those giveaways will be crucial when you're looking at your budget for your wedding.
Yes.
You find out really quick how it adds up.
Yes, so, absolutely.
How many vendors will you guys have?
We like to keep it intimate. We focus more on, you know, quality over quantity. So we're keeping it, you know, pretty small, but I think it would be around 60. Mm-hmm. But, you know, our main goal is to facilitate one-on-one conversations between vendors and guests because, you know, you never know. Somebody you meet at the wedding show could become your vendor in a really important part of your wedding. So that's our goal. Is to, you know, make those connections.
Yeah, and as a venue coordinator, of course, you're a very important part of somebody's wedding.
Yes, that's kind of the first step you want to take is securing your venue. Mm-hmm. And after you do that, then you have tons of other vendors that you can work with. And as a coordinator, we can help with that. Mm-hmm. And with our venue, we offer so many varieties with our new venue that we're opening in Claremore. It's about 10 minutes northeast of Owosso, mm-hmm. and it's 22,000 square feet. We can hold up to 450 guests with no flip required.
Wow.
So we're trying to bring something a little bit different to the Oklahoma area.
Absolutely.
For them to just, it's all about your guests, and we want to make sure that their experience is wonderful with us.
Well, finding a big venue, that can
yes,
be tough.
Absolutely.
Yeah, so something to watch out for. And of course, the cake, the right. thing that everybody looks forward to, the thing you cut, the thing you save. You're in charge of that. You guys have been doing it for years here in
40.
Tulsa. Wow, amazing.
This is our 41st year.
Mm-hmm. So talk a little bit about what's important when choosing your vendor when it comes to your cake.
First of all, I think the most important part is pick somebody that's done this for a while, mm-hmm. obviously. You don't want somebody that doesn't do wedding cakes specifically year-round because it's a very tense moment. The key, there's no room for error with a wedding cake.
Mm-mm.
And you don't want to miss the venue, even if there's snow on the ground. You have to be there. So I think that's really important. Somebody that's large enough to have contingencies built in for anything going wrong. You want somebody big enough that they can give you lots of flavors, lots of fillings. And we like to pride ourselves on never saying no.
Well, we love that. And so you guys will be out at the yes. expo or the show this weekend.
Right.
All of your vendors?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Okay. Yep, we'll be there on Saturday.
Yeah. All right, perfect. Well, to recap, the Oklahoma Wedding Show is being held Saturday from 10 to 3. That's at the Tulsa Expo Square. The event will have everything you need, as we just talked about, to plan your wedding, including meeting with those top vendors, sample cake, which, you know, is really fun, and food, try on gowns, all of it. You'll get to check it all out. So join us this weekend at the Expo Square for the wedding show. So everything else will be on our website, KJRH.com. If you have any questions, head on over to our website or our Two Works For You app. Thank you guys so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Thank you for having us.
All right, stick around. We'll be right back.